Captain Cormac, I really don't believe I can make myself much clearer than...
Lieutenant, welcome back, sir. How did your mission go? You know, destroying that giant missile battery that threatened our house, sir?
Is everything all right, Cormac?
Oh, of course it is, Lieutenant. Especially knowing that you pulled off such a dangerous mission against Thule and the Imperials.
Yes. Allow me to extend the fondest gratitude of our noble House of Organa for your heroic assistance, Lieutenant. I am Palos Theseus Organa, first nephew to His Highness the Great Duke of Organa. It is an honor to make your acquaintance.
So you're a real Organa, huh?
Yes, that is quite correct, Lieutenant. I'm told that you have spent some time in the company of a prisoner detained herein, one Marcus Thule. This man is of no small consequence to our house, as you may well be aware. What is your interest in him?
Unfortunately, I can't discuss the details of my mission.
Surely you're joking. Lieutenant, I'm certain you would agree that my family has a right to know what transpires in our home. Marcus Thule is telling you secrets which I deeply suspect he would not do without promise of recompense.
As I said, I can't discuss mission details with you.
Your mistrust saddens me. Are we not allies? Can we not confide in one another? Well, I'm afraid that house business compels me elsewhere, so I must take my leave of you, Lieutenant. But let me make something clear. Marcus Thule attempted to murder the head of our house. He will not be pardoned for his crime.
Sorry about that. I tried to calm him down, but to Palos, you're just a stranger buddying up with the guy who tried to kill his family.
Palos has a right to seek justice for his family.
Yeah, I'd want to put Marcus down too if he came after my family like he did the old Duke. I've been watching Marcus since you left. I don't think he's made a sound or moved a centimeter. Still, I'm sure he's been looking forward to your next visit. I'll be out here if you need anything.
You've returned. I trust everything was as I described. I have now proven the accuracy of my knowledge, as well as my intentions. Before I share any more intelligence on Gearbox, you must rescue my wife and daughter.
Nobody gets rescued until I know what Gearbox is up to with Project B.
I have stated the price of further intelligence. Until you rescue my wife and daughter, we have nothing further to discuss.
I'll rescue your wife and daughter. Where can I find them?
My wife and daughter can be found at our family manor. I'll provide you with the coordinates. They must not be recognized while traveling with you. You'll need to acquire disguises of some kind.
I'll see if Captain Cormac has anything I can use.
My family and I have a code word for situations such as this. Speaking it will prove that you're acting on my behalf. Tyrovan, remember the word well. I'll not have you harming Altana or Valen to gain their cooperation when you could simply speak a word.
Those are their names?
Correct. Altana is my wife, and Valen, my daughter. If you fail to deliver Altana and Valen to me alive and well, I will never tell you anything. Never. Now go. We will only speak further when I see my wife and daughter safely before me.
So I guess that's it then. Nothing for it but to rescue the wife and daughter, huh?
At this point, there's no other choice, Captain.
Well, probably worse things in the galaxy than rescuing noble ladies, even if they are Thules. I've got you some cloaks here, sir, to disguise the ladies, I mean. It's going to be tough getting to those ladies. There's bound to be loads of guards, Imperial and Thule, in every direction.
Thanks for the heads up, Captain.
Anytime. Good luck, Lieutenant.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Republic forces! Alert base and assume battle positions! Retarget the torture droids. Release the Killix if you have to. We can take the enemy's very best.
What, are you scared?
For House Ugo! For the crown!
If it isn't my favorite strike team, tell me you found the Ulgo Pain Factory.
They've got quite a setup. Looks like the Ulgos were here for a while.
Ulgo's going to have a hard time riling up the Killix now. Gives us breathing room. Of course, it'd be a shame to let all that tech go to waste. But Ulgo learned a few things about the bugs.
Glad you're paying attention, Science Commander.
I might be able to replicate the Ulgo experiments, bring the Killix onto our side. See if you can salvage the data and equipment.
Sorry, but I can't let someone else torture a sentient life form.
You don't think of anyone but yourself. Fine. You should get out of there. Meet me at the command post for a debrief.
The strike team destroyed the Ulgo facility. Killik attacks have fallen by 40% already.
It seems putting you in charge was the right decision after all.
Thank you, sir.
And this must be your strike team. Always a pleasure to see you.
It's been too long already.
But then we strike at House Ulgo itself. Thanks to all of you.
I know we had our differences, but I'm willing to bury them. I've got battle plans to draw and a lot of stimcaf to drink.
I hope everything goes well. Be careful.
You too. This war's no good for any of us, and it's a long way from over.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check! Appreciate your business.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Ulgo's forces are advancing, Lieutenant. You will hold that outpost, no excuses. Crescent out. Havoc Squad here? I can't believe my luck. Major Crescent, 1st Organa Regiment. I'm in charge of holding this area against the usurper who calls himself King Ulgo.
I'll do whatever I can to aid House Organa's cause.
Good. I'm in desperate need of your assistance. All my forces are committed to holding back Ulgo's army, but an important mission has just come up. I need volunteers to invade an enemy stronghold and rescue one of my people.
I can't help unless you tell me everything, Major.
It's my daughter, Andra. She's been captured. Against my express wishes, she infiltrated the Ulgos posing as a lowly servant girl. She thinks she's some kind of hero. A reckless little fool.
Your daughter is trying to help. What's wrong with that?
She's not a spy. She's a girl with delusions of heroism. 2 days ago, Andra transmitted an emergency alert. Ulgo jammed the frequency before she could reveal any information. I feared the worst, until my scouts picked up a distress call earlier today. It's a signal from Andra. She's alive.
Did she give any details in the distress call?
It's not that kind of message. Just a way to let me know she's still out there. I've already lost Andra's mother and brothers to this war. If you save her, this recklessness must end. She won't listen to me, but you might convince her to abandon her foolishness. I'll reward you for that favor.
One mission objective at a time, Major.
Yes, of course. Andra's signal came from the estate of House Rist, not far from here. That filth Ulgo must have turned my daughter over to the Rist assassins for torture.
Are Rist and Ulgo allies?
They support Ulgo's claim to the throne. In return, he pays them to do his dirty work. Assassinations, torture, sabotage. Please get Andra away from those filthy killers. Good luck.